Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Quest Builders! So, I actually managed to find a game that has three blues and a bunch of the Orochi's things. So, time for me to harvest. What? This is an option. A dangerous option. Dangerous option that worked. I feel like I'm playing Minecraft. That's why I feel that it wouldn't work that well. I believe I have enough items now. You never know, just in case. You need the bombs. Need the bombs to get the good stuff, man. Obsidian. That's why. Awesome. So I got the stuff I need now. I have 9 of them. So, gotta remember how to get out. Okay. Warp back to the town. And then I can make the sword and armor. And that completes 2 quests. Wait. What do you mean I don't have enough? I thought I would have been a level 4 base by now. Alright, well then. That just means I gotta do this. Aha! Oh! And it only needs to be level 4. Alright! Actually, I want to make a few things for that. Which were... What again? A wooden stool. I don't think I can make the wash tub. Yep, okay, well then. It's a bummer. But oh well. Time to make my armor. Wrong one. There we go. Wait, what? The fine fur. Well, I can make the sword at least. Where? Hey, there you are. Can you give me fine fur, please? That's all I need. I don't want to have to go looking for that. Give me 2 silver. Not what I really want. Where do I find fine fur? I want to say this is a safe area I could stay, but just so I can quickly look up where to get it. Okay, now I just gotta find the monster that drops it. Apparently, it comes from a rabbit. Actually, oh wow, that's a huge upgrade. But the question is, okay, maybe I found them over there? Doubtful. Somewhere in the red teleport. Yeah, that's not much of a help to me, though. Oh, fantastic. Now I can't see because of the darkness. Oh, yeah, and that doesn't help me anymore. Rabbit. I can't get in because... Ooh. Let's not waste that. Oh. No. Quest find rabbit.
Thank you.
Where the hell is it? That really doesn't help me.